God sent a man named John who came to tell about the light and to lead all people to have faith. John wasn't the light. He came only to tell about the light. The true light that shines on everyone was coming into the world. The Word was in the world, but no one knew him, though God had made the world with his Word. Those words come from John chapter 1, verses 6 to 10. When God speaks, everything in the cosmos understands his Word. Everything except human beings. The heavens may declare the glory of God, but unredeemed people only hear a loud noise and have no idea what it means. They do not speak the language of heaven. When men of this world hear the Word of God, it is only a bunch of words in an old book that mean nothing to them. But when a man decides to have faith in Jesus, that unintelligible language becomes crystal clear. He hears the old, old story of Jesus and his love. It is very difficult, if not impossible, to live in a land and not know the language. People of this world don't understand the language of God. They see his creation and may even hear his voice, but it all means nothing. But when a man turns to Christ, it begins to make perfect sense. That is why a new believer is sometimes obsessed with reading the Bible. Learning the language of God is a miracle that happens when you receive the Holy Spirit. Lord Jesus, thank you for teaching me the language of God and helping me to understand his Word. May your name be praised now and forever. Amen.